Do you want to build roadmaps across all your projects in Azure DevOps? Get Portfolio +++ from the Azure Marketplace. After installation, you can find it here on the left pane. Then you'll be able to create roadmaps such as this one. Portfolio +++ works with any process template, even ones you've customized from the built-in process templates. Are you using custom work item types? We've got you covered there too. You can search for work items by project, team, or query. From the Roadmap Options window, choose the metrics you want to see, and there they are. To see child work items across projects, use the Cross-Project Queries feature. Notice how the metric values are now completely different. That's because the card is pulling in items from sales and finance. Use the drill down feature to see all the children of your selected work items. See data at the yearly, quarterly, monthly, weekly, or daily levels. At a glance, keep track of key work items by using milestones. Use the status page to validate backlog completeness. Click on a metric to see work items which may need attention. Forget status reports. Kanban your whole portfolio, then segment it by project for a team review. When you're done reviewing a project, collapse it and review the next project. Save any customizations you've made to a custom view. You can have as many as you want. Thank you for watching and happy road mapping. Visit iTrellis.com to learn more about Portfolio++ and our other services.